Okay. Hi guys, I am Jun E-Bin, and today I am going to share you all about tobacco hormone life cycle. Next one, mommy. This is their egg.
Ah, female moth. It's the female moth.
This one is the female, this one is the egg. Very tiny. This is the adult moth.
Look at its antennae. The eggs are being laid by this moth. These moths.
This one, this is the caterpillar. It's called a tobacco hornworm. I think this is a picture of its friend. Tobacco hornworm. Because of the horn on its back. This is the second picture of the moth. They already hide its cat legs. More moth. Yeah, this is a pretty moth. More caterpillar. This is a tobacco hornworm caterpillar. Look at that eyes there. It looks like a snake. Bye bye.